A seasonal flu virus is identified and mixed with a harmless lab flu virus to produce a vaccine virus. A flu virus contains 8 gene segments. After removing the dangerous part of the HA gene in the seasonal flu virus, it is combined with the NA gene and 6 genes from lab flu virus into plasmids. The plasmids are then placed in animal cells. The genes in the plasmids tell the animal cells to make the desired new flu strain, which then becomes the flu vaccine.